Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very pleased to introduce Sandra Sinar, Dean, College of Engineering. Dean Sinar?
President Alexander, honored guests, members of the faculty, and the class of 2007, relatives and friends of the graduates, as Dean of the College of Engineering, I want to welcome you to the 58th annual commencement, Exercises of California State Long Beach. This is an important milestone in your lives. I extend congratulations on behalf of our entire faculty to all of you who are graduating from the College of Engineering today. We welcome all of you to this important event. Now, I know everyone has one or more really cool noise-making devices engineers have invented, but as a courtesy to those around you, we ask that you turn off all of the devices that make those ringy, dingy, dingy noises. Remember, you don't want to annoy your neighbors. Several members of the platform party take part in the commencement ceremony, but several are here and will not speak. Now, I would like to introduce those who are honoring us with their presence today, but will not speak. Please hold your applause until everyone has been introduced. First of all, we have the money guy, Bill Griffith, Vice President for Administration and Finance. Then we have the student guy, Big Doug Robinson, Vice President for Student Services. And for donations, we have Andrea Taylor, Vice President for University Relations and Development. The faculty leader, Praveen Soni, Chair of the CSULB Academic Senate. And your very own leader, Udham Sare, Associated Engineering Student Body Vice President. Please welcome them. Now I want to introduce F. King Alexander, President of California State University, Long Beach.
Thank you, Dean Sinar. Greetings and welcome to the 2007 California State University, Long Beach graduation ceremony. It is indeed an honor for me to stand before you today to officially recognize this wonderful achievement and significant milestone. Ceremonies such as these began over 500 years ago to signify to the world that you have mastered an academic field of study. On this day, we celebrate together your academic mastery, and we present this important accomplishment to the state of California, our local communities, and this great nation. However, as we all understand, this achievement did not simply occur because of you alone. This achievement belongs to the many families and other friends who are sitting around us today who have sacrificed so much to see this day arrive. It also belongs to the elementary and secondary school teachers who have had faith in you during your academic careers in your earlier years. It also belongs to the citizens of the state of California for supporting, investing, and believing in you. It belongs to our great university staff who work diligently in every corner of this campus to make sure that you reach this important milestone. And it belongs to our tens of thousands of alumni and friends who give generously to their private resources because of their confidence in your ability and potential to change and make the world a much better place. Graduates, I also want you to know that I believe that you have been very fortunate to have learned from and worked with some of the most distinguished teacher scholars in higher education. Our faculty have dedicated their lives to your educational success and the belief in your capacity to advance the social and economic well-being of all. At this time, would you please join me in acknowledging our distinguished faculty? Faculty, would you please stand to be recognized? So as you can see, this special accomplishment has truly been a team effort with you at the helm. You have stayed true to your dreams while also helping many of your fellow classmates stay true to theirs. In fact, this class of over 8,100 strong is the class of 2007, which marks the largest graduating class in the 58-year history of California State University, Long Beach. However, do not let this fact and the number of other graduates sitting around you today dissuade you from the actual reality of this important milestone. After today, you will be among the nation's top 1/4% in educational attainment and success. Even more importantly, however, after today, you will be among the world's top 0.5% in educational success and attainment. Always keep these facts in mind because it will remind you of your responsibility to those who will need your help to free themselves from the bonds of human ignorance and prejudice. As the great South African leader Nelson Mandela stated, education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. From now on, society will look to you for your leadership and guidance in making the right social choices. Do not stray too far from these obligations, because our progress will depend on your future choices and your future contributions. Graduates, the excitement of this day fills the air, and I'm going to ask that each of you respects your classmates and their families by returning to your seats after you have crossed the stage. After all the names have been read, I will then ask you to stand, and at that time I will confer upon each of you your well-earned degrees. This conferral at the end of the ceremony will make you official graduates of our great institution. Enjoy your ceremony and show your Cal State Long Beach pride in everything that you do, and go Beach.
Now let's hear some more congratulations from Karen Gould, Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs.
Thank you, Dean Sinar. On behalf of the Division of Academic Affairs and the faculty and academic staff of our great university, it is my pleasure to congratulate today's College of Engineering graduates. I also want to welcome and congratulate parents, family members, and loved ones who are here today to celebrate this very important milestone. We appreciate the encouragement and the steadfast support you have provided our graduates throughout their academic journeys with us. Graduates of 2007, in addition to your hard work and dedicated efforts, the professors from whom you have learned so much and with whom you have shared your own passions for learning and discovery have played a crucial role in helping you reach your goals. Some of your professors have also been important inspirational models for you. In the coming years, I hope that you will let them know how you are doing as your careers develop and as your lives take on new directions. This year's graduating class of California State University Long Beach is comprised of many talented and committed individuals who have obtained high marks and received awards and honors for their outstanding achievements. Others have distinguished themselves through their unique contributions to department, college, and university programs, to campus life, and to the broader community. Our 2007 graduating class is also an impressively diverse class of men and women who have demonstrated exceptional determination in pursuit of their educational goals. Many of you have graduated after 4, 5, 6... years here. Full-time study, part-time study. Some of you have taken on jobs during the day, at night, and juggled family responsibilities as well. Our graduates come from numerous states, many countries around the world, and from cities large and small throughout California. but all who comprise our graduating class of 2007 share a number of core values and educational experiences. Strength of character and a willingness to work hard and stay the course in a rigorous educational environment. Commitment to engaged hands-on learning and strong professional development across a broad spectrum of disciplinary and interdisciplinary fields of study. Appreciation also for the complex challenges and diverse human perspectives that constitute our contemporary world. Graduates, the world in which you will work and contribute is in great need of the knowledge, technical skills, hands-on experience, and ethical approaches you will bring to the tasks and challenges ahead. Use the knowledge and understanding you have acquired here to make a real difference in the workplace, with those who may need your guidance and assistance, and with the broader human community. We wish you success in your future endeavors and fulfillment in the life you build with others. Wherever you go, you will leave us well prepared for the world of tomorrow, a world that you will help shape, build perhaps, and influence. Be proud of your institution, proud of the accomplishments that have brought you here today, and proud as well of your ability to chart new paths and make a difference. And so to all of you, I say, go grads, go Beach!
Well, now it's my turn. Congratulations. You're going to leave here today as a graduate of the College of Engineering. I'm sure you are relieved. But let's think about how your parents, grandparents, spouses, and close friends feel. It's finally over. Well, that's what I thought when I graduated from this very same college back in 1963, before you were born. But boy, was I wrong. You will never stop learning. So if you threw out your highlighters, go back to the store and buy some more. You will continue learning, but most of it will be on your own. Your graduation is the last one. That's because they saved the best for last. When you graduate today, you will be going to work on Monday. That's what I did. Other grads go home and pack their bags to go to Europe or Hawaii. You'll be doing that, but you'll do it after you've earned your vacation and have some money in your savings account. That's how engineers are. Do you realize that our college will be 50 years old next year? That makes you 49ers. When I graduated, the college was only 6 years old. There were very few of us out there in industry, but we did okay. One of my classmates became the vice president and general manager at General Dynamics. Another became an associate dean for the School of Engineering. Another became general manager of building and safety for the city of Los Angeles. And here I am. We now have over 16,000 undergraduates and over 4,000 graduates out there from our college. When you go to work on Monday, you may have coworkers, supervisors, managers, CEOs, or even business owners from Long Beach State. We are out there and we are making an impact. You will meet people and work with them from the big name, big football universities, who think they have a better education than you. Don't you believe it? They just paid more. I encourage you to think big. I certainly didn't plan to get a PhD. My parents didn't even graduate from high school. At that time, going to college was a huge thing in my family. Many of you have that same background. Most of you are not planning on a PhD either, but you never know. Most of you are probably not planning to become the owner or manager of a company, but this is all possible. Engineers are highly sought after for management positions because they are trained to break down problems and solve them in an organized way. I just visited a very rapidly growing company that designs and manufactures surgical instruments. The owner is one of our own graduates. Boy, is he doing well. You can do that too. Here's another thing for you to think about. Maybe you are the first one in your family to graduate from Long Beach, but it doesn't have to stop there. My little brother graduated after I did, then his daughter graduated, and then my son graduated. Make Long Beach part of your family. Now let's think about what those who preceded you have accomplished. Over the past 49 years, CSULB engineering grads have worked on seat belts and airbags. You guys think those have been around forever. When I drove cars to and from school, they didn't even have lap belts. Others worked on the space program that put a man on the moon and gave us Tang. Others worked on desktop computers that allow us to work 24/7. Laptop computers that even allow us to work when we are away from home or office. Orbiting satellites that can see in our backyards and gave us Google Earth. Wireless communications that allow people to talk on a phone while they are doing unimportant things like driving. Jumbo jets and many, many middle seats. Computer graphics brought us Shrek, Spider-Man, and soon the Silver Surfer. And then there's the iPod. What the heck? Okay, enough of the jokes. They also worked on earthquake-resistant structures, heart pacemakers, CAT scanners, the web, email, and Google, lasers and laser surgery so I can read this speech without glasses, fast computers that map the entire human genetic code. Pretty cool stuff. Now let's think about what you will be doing to enhance your parents, grandparents, and kids, and my life. How about cars that drive themselves so I can still get to my kickboxing class after they take my driver's license away because I'm too old? Then I'd like accident avoidance cars so the whippersnappers with driver's licenses don't run into me. Systems that will keep trucks off the roads in high commuter areas. Fast airplanes that can go coast to coast in, say, 3 hours, and they don't have middle seats. Surgical robots for less invasive and less painful surgeries. Devices that can regrow teeth and bones, so we don't have to have false teeth to eat dinner. Humanoid robots that can do things like house cleaning, gardening, and maybe even gourmet cooking. Homes that are fireproof, keep the temperature right, and can turn on anything without a universal controller. I can't ever figure those things out. Remember that you are the people who will make our lives better. I'm sure that you will do an excellent job. Now let's start giving out awards and degrees. Once you have all graduated, we will also feed you. Such a deal. Now I want to introduce Ramon Coronel from Northrop Grumman Space Technology to present the Northrop Grumman Excellence in Teaching Award.
Thank you, Dr. Seiner. Good evening or afternoon, ladies and gentlemen and graduates. I'm here to present the Northrop Grumman Excellence in Teaching Award. And I just happen to be one of those products that Dr. Seiner was just speaking about. I'm a former graduate, an alumni, back in 1978. Yeah, you probably were born by then, maybe. So I'm also working on satellites. So I kind of lived the life that's been laid out before you or has been presented to you. Now, as President Alexander just mentioned to you, the faculty at Cal State Long Beach is all excellent. They're all great. So we really had a challenging task ahead of us to select one of the teachers for this Excellence in Teaching Award. So it is my great pleasure and honor to name Dr. Henry Ye as the recipient of this year's Northrop Grumman Excellence in Teaching Award. Would Dr. Ye please come to the forward to accept this award? Now, Dr. Henry Ye, as many of you graduates have probably known from firsthand experience having his classes, he's joined the electrical, the Department of Electrical Engineering back in 1983, where he's now the head of the digital signal processing. Now, that might not mean a lot to many of you, but it means a lot to the electrical engineers out there. Professor Ye brings many, many years of practical industry knowledge to this very, very focused, specialized area. He has developed numerous lecture and lab classes and has been very successful in requisitioning equipment to enhance the students' learning experience. He is highly regarded for his facilitation of sponsored teaching, equipment, and curriculum development grants valued at nearly $400,000. Congratulations, that's quite an accomplishment. Dr. Ye uses innovative approaches to instruction, including real-time demonstrations with hardware, the digital signal processor boards, in conjunction with other software packages. He engages in active inquiry and reflection about the subject and sets up the learning goals and objectives in each lecture. He further fosters student development by inviting speakers from local companies, such as Northrop Grumman and Boeing, into the classroom. Dr. Ye has been a Boeing Welliver Faculty Fellow, a NASA Faculty Fellow, and has received several awards, including the CSULB Outstanding Advisor Award, the Aerospace Corporation Inventors Award, as well as numerous NASA Technical Brief Awards. Professor Ye has more than 60 publications in reference journals and conferences. Dr. Ye's current research interest are real-time digital signal processors, digital communications and control systems, such as satellite and wireless communications, and JPEG image compression. It is my honor to present Dr. Ye the Excellence in Teaching Award. So I'm very pleased to present you this certificate from our company and a four-figure check in recognition of your outstanding accomplishments. Congratulations.
Have Patrick Goggin, the 2005 Distinguished Alumnus for the College of Engineering, who will present the Distinguished Alumnus Award and Outstanding Graduate Awards.
Thank you, Dean Sinar. My name is Patrick Goggin, as she said, and I'm from the Boeing Company, so we might have to talk later about those seats in the airplanes. Let's see, it's a special honor for me to be here today representing those of us who have graduated with degrees from Cal State Long Beach. Graduates, as you receive your degrees today, you become part of a truly impressive group, the California State University Long Beach alumni family, which is more than 220,000 strong. Every college must ultimately measure its own success by the accomplishments of its alumni. A strong university sends forth its graduates into the community with the tools that higher education provides. My anticipation is that this graduating class will also go into the world, offering individuals who will meet these challenges, make an influence, and make a difference. On behalf of the Cal State Long Beach Alumni Association, I congratulate you, and I offer our sincere best wishes for your future success. Now I'm also up here today, and I'm honored to recognize Craig M. Smith as the Distinguished Alumnus. So Craig, can you please step forward? Craig earned his Bachelor of Science degree in Chemical Engineering in 1985. Craig is a process engineer at BP West Coast Products, where he's the key manager overseeing the development of the cold ironing project, an important key to reducing emissions in the Port of Long Beach. Since 1986, Craig has worked in various units at the BP Carson Refinery, formerly known as ARCO, and he's one of few process experts who knows all aspects of energy production. As a supporter of the Chemical Engineering Department, Craig mentors summer interns, works closely with the Campus Career Development Center to recruit engineering graduates, and arranges for donations from BP to fund new computers and lab equipment. So congratulations, Craig, as the distinguished alumnus, and here is an award for you.
Thank you, Patrick. Okay, so there were two hydrogen atoms walking down the street. And the first one said, "Oh man, I think I lost an electron." The second one said, "Are you sure?" And he goes, "Oh yeah, I'm positive." Okay, so it's perhaps not quite chemical engineering, but it's close. And it's pretty rare that I get in front of a group like this that can appreciate a joke like that. Now, it's been a bit over 21 years since I graduated from Cal State Long Beach. And as Patrick mentioned, I've worked my entire career at the Carson Refinery, initially part of ARCO, and now more recently part of BP. Same place, just a different parent company. And in addition to my regular duties, for nearly 10 years, it's been a privilege for me to be involved with college recruiting for the refinery. And I really have enjoyed coming back to the school these past many years and watching the school grow and evolve and really just improve. It's been a wonderful experience. And it was Cal State Long Beach that prepared me for my working career. I was very pleased how much of the engineering coursework I learned I was actually able to use on the job. Now, as part of my recruiting efforts, the Carson Refinery goes to many campuses, and we hire students from all over the place. And although each school does a great job of preparing students technically, to me, what sets Long Beach State apart is the practical part of the education that we don't seem to see as well from some of the other schools. Working in the refinery, it's working in a manufacturing environment. We need to have engineers that not only can handle themselves in an office environment at a computer, but they need to be willing and able to go out in the field, get their hands dirty, talk to the operators, and once in a while crawl inside of a piece of equipment and check out the details of the vessel internals. It's a very unique experience. But how does your engineering degree, how does the Cal State Long Beach engineering degree rate? And that I'll give you some, what I think actions speak louder than words from how our company views that. And those actions can be demonstrated by our hiring record. Now, for the past many years, the number of engineering students that we've hired from Long Beach State has been almost double that from any other school that we go to. And this past year, from a chemical engineering standpoint, there's been a 3-to-1 ratio on the number of chemical engineering students we've hired than any other school that we go to. So my congratulations to the 2007 class, and I look forward to working with a number of you this year as you started our Carson Refinery. And I look forward to coming back in the fall to have another round of recruiting. And also a special thing this next year is my son is going to be starting at Cal State Long Beach in the Chemical Engineering Department. So yet another reason for me to return to this fine school. Thank you.
Okay, the next award I'm going to be giving out is for Salme Dagan, and she's getting an award for the outstanding graduate. So Salme, can you please step forward? Salme will receive her Bachelor of Science degree in Computer Science with a 3.6 GPA. For several years, she has been a research assistant. Salme has been the college's web assistant, assistant web developer since 2004 and helped create a database for a grant project. Also, she coordinates a federal grant project in the department that helps low-income students prepare for college. As a volunteer, the native of Iran coordinated the first beach sort technology seminar and represented women in engineering at a non-traditional career conference for high school girls. Her future plans include obtaining her master's in computer science at Cal State Long Beach. Congratulations on this outstanding award.
Thank you. I would like to open with a poem from the famous Iranian poet Saadi. نابرده رنج گنج میسر نمی شود مزدان گرفت جان برادر که کار کرد. Which simply means no pain, no gain. Believe me, I have felt the pain and now I feel the gain as I'm graduating. I came to CSULB around 6 years ago from Iran to continue my studies. Not only I did have to adjust to the differences between my culture and American culture, but also I had to work and study simultaneously. I'm sure many of you have had the same experience during your college career. I remember nights that I had to stay awake or wake up early in the morning to catch up with my studies. Sometimes I had no time to work on a project until the day before it was due. There was days that I thought I would never make it, but I would remind myself of my goal, which was to finish my studies. Finally, I'm done. I made it. I'm extremely grateful that I had the chance to study, to be a student at such a diverse school, which has helped me to get to know myself and my culture better by learning about the others. Moreover, I have met many kind, knowledgeable, and helpful students, faculty, and staff on this campus. I wanted to thank everyone who has helped me during all these years, especially Ms. Cheryl Pruitt, Mrs. Ronnie Allen, and Mrs. Barbara Mack for not only being my instructors and colleagues, but also for being my best friends and supporters. Also, I wanted to thank my parents who supported me mentally and financially, especially my mom for coming all the way from Iran, excuse me. I wanted to thank all my friends and relatives. I'm sorry. Okay, in conclusion, I want to encourage all the struggling students to hang in there, because it's so worth it to be at this point. Once again, congratulations, Class 07. We made it. Go Beach.
Okay, I am pleased to present the Sridhar J.K. Rao Outstanding Student Award to Salmay. This award has been instituted in memory of Dr. Rao by his family to honor a student with outstanding academic and leadership credentials. I actually knew J.K. He was with us from 1976 to 1993. And he contributed greatly to the university and the college. Congratulations, Salmay. Now let me introduce Cecile Lindsay, Associate Vice President for Academic Affairs, Graduate and Undergraduate Programs. She will present the Most Valuable Professor Award. Dr. Lindsay?
First, I want to Congratulate Salmi. CSULB has instituted a program of recognition designed to underscore the importance that the university attaches to excellence in teaching. We have asked our outstanding graduate to designate her most valuable professor, the individual who has contributed the most to her academic success through superior classroom teaching, research, and career guidance. Salmi has designated Professor Barbara Mack from the Department of Computer Engineering and Computer Science as her most valuable professor. According to Salmi, and I'm quoting her here, "Professor Mack is one of the major faculty members who saw the potential in me and took the extra time to help me. I'm very grateful and thankful to have met her." Will Professor Mack please come forward to receive this award from Salmi?
Anastasios Chasiakos, Executive Director for Assessment in the College of Engineering, who will present the Department Outstanding Baccalaureate Graduates.
With great pleasure, I want to introduce to you the Department Outstanding Baccalaureate Graduates from the College of Engineering. These graduates have been selected by the faculty based on academic achievement and also involvement in the activities of professional and honor societies. Would the following students please come forward to receive your awards? From Aerospace Engineering, Fazl Akbar. From Civil Engineering, Jean Collins. From Chemical Engineering, Tammy Phipps. From Electrical Engineering, Jason Mack. From Mechanical Engineering, Wissam Margilla. From Manufacturing Engineering Technology, Scott McCormack. From Computer Engineering, Priyankar Nonis. From Construction Engineering Management, Elizabeth Novak. From Computer Science, Pawan Taparia. And from Electronics Engineering Technology, William Sullivan. He's not here, but he still gets his award. Now, I'm very pleased to congratulate all of you, and I would like to invite again to the podium Associate Vice President Cecile Lindsay, who will present the students from the College of Engineering who have been named to the Graduate Dean's List of University Scholars and Artists. Associate Vice President.
The Graduate Dean's List of University Scholars and Artists recognizes the top graduate students in the university. This honor is limited to the top 1% of the university's graduate enrollment. Will the following individuals who were selected for the Graduate Dean's List by the faculty of the College of Engineering please come forward to receive your certificate? James Botten, Mechanical Engineering. Malit Haile Selassie, Electrical and Chemical Engineering. Joseph Kelly from Aerospace Engineering. Scott G. Lawson from Civil Engineering. And Sylvester Ryskowski from Computer Science. We also want to recognize a student who could not be here, Gregory M. Capps from Electrical Engineering. Please join me in recognizing these outstanding students. And now I'm pleased to introduce Mayar Amuzigar, Associate Dean for Research in the College of Engineering, who will present the Outstanding Master's Thesis Award.
Well, thank you very much, and thank you for my cheering section. To the chagrin of the commencement organizers, I'm going to go and deviate a bit from the program for just a minute, so don't panic. I would like to take this time to recognize a wonderful person who have worked diligently behind the scenes, helping with the College of Engineering commencement program. This person has also helped many of you, the students, throughout your career here. So Kim Truesdell, please stand up. Dr. Steiner and I knew that we should be too modest to come to the podium, so I asked my daughters to give a little small token of our appreciation. Thank you, Kim. Okay, now back to officially approved script. As part of the graduate program in our college, students may choose to work on a research project that culminates in a master's thesis. You may think of this as a couple of years of projects, research, term papers, or rolled into one. Amongst these theses, a select few are deemed outstanding and are awarded as such. Would the following Outstanding Master Thesis Award winners please come forward as I read your name? Eric L. Chan, Electrical Engineering. Frequency, synchronization for MIMO OFDM systems. Henry Ye, thesis advisor. Frederick M. Krabo, aerospace engineering. Application of constructive neural networks to America's Cup racing yacht performance optimization. Eric Besnard, thesis advisor. Mohammed A. Farouk, civil engineering. An artificial intelligence-based cost estimating system for underground utility project. Tariq Shahab, thesis advisor. Rahul V. Shinde, mechanical engineering. An automated multidisciplinary design optimization model. Hamid Hafasi, thesis advisor. And finally, Samuel S. Tai, computer science. A proposed classification tree architecture for near real-time defense against distributed denial of service attacks. Yeah. Tracy Maples, thesis advisor. Okay, we are ready for the degrees. We're done with the awards. And the highest degree we can bestow to a student is a doctoral degree. Students achieve this by 5 to 7 years of additional coursework, grueling examinations, and finally by conducting novel research and writing a doctoral dissertation. It is my honor to present the candidate for the joint doctoral degree in engineering and industrial applied mathematics, Adeline Schmitz. It is significant to note that she is also our very first female graduate of this program. Let me tell you something about her work. She's done amazing work. If you imagine human brain with its millions of neurons that learns from experience, Adeline's model tries to do the same thing. The application of her work is a hydrofoil ship that has wings like an airplane that skims the surface of the water as going at high speed. The official dissertation title is Constructive Neural Networks for Function Approximation and the Application to CFD Shape Optimization. So hydrofoil is much better. Her work was conducted under the supervision of Professor Hamid Hafasi. You're here. Dr. Hafasi, please step down for the holding ceremony. hit back to the floor.
Will a candidate for the joint doctoral degree please stand and remain standing? President Alexander, this candidate has satisfactorily completed all requirements for the joint doctoral degree and has been approved by the faculty of the College of Engineering to receive her degree.
As appropriate to the requirements of the PhD degree which you have completed, upon the recommendation of the Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs, the Dean of Graduate Studies, the Dean of your college and your distinguished faculty, by the authority invested in me by the Chancellor and the Trustees of the California State University, I hereby confer upon you your degree of Doctor of Philosophy with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereto. Congratulations, Dr. Schmidt.
Okay, I'm back. And we're gonna do the master's degree now, but first, let me introduce Patrick Taylor and Jemison Price. Where are they? As they have done in the past, with an impeccable pronunciation, will announce the master's degree candidates. The College of Engineering has two types of master's of science degree, a traditional on-campus, as well as an online degree. Professors Wayne Dick and Jalal Torabzadeh will hood the candidates. Will the first row of candidates for traditional on-campus master's degree please stand and come forward under the direction of the faculty marshals.
President Alexander, we're pleased to present to you the candidates for the master's degree. This is the last of the easy ones. Charles Harry Pickman. Amit Sahadev. John Luong. Stuart Muir. Melvin Sharperson. Nehema Berry. Kwong Vu. Roberto Sikkum. Earl Mitsutsi Hirakawa. Benjamin Fong Cao. Farzad Nayabi. Mohammed Wali Hakami. Natapan Runcris. Olawale Ibikobi. Carlos Javier Esquivel. Helen Chenyi Shams. Rong Amy Wang. Mike Hess. Francis Grace Avila. James Paul Boughton. Malat Haile Selassie. Joseph Kelly. Scott Gordon Lawson. Sylvester Vizhukovsky. Eric Chan. Fred Garuble. Muhammad Ali Farouk. Rahul Shinde. Samuel Tai. Wenting Lo. Kathy Karyan Yong. Kai Lin. Yongchang Liu. Lei Tan. Xiaojing Go. Quadri Oyetunji. Juan Scott Chavez. Shanti Mendez. Eric Randall Moore. Edward Guerrero Jr. Abdul Rahman Noor. Sun Ong. Omar Samir Abbasi. Sarawat Pramachan. Chris Patarasarin. Bhumik Patel. Marwan Hanna. Rajkumar Joshi. Anup Barwat. Anjali Verma. Anjul Karod. Guang Pham. Kevin Paul Helm. Ayaz Dawood Awarie. Sanjukta Samanta. Derek Wong. Dalgosaran Bamjajev. Oscar Saul Morales. Chappie Yoibon Yu. Lamont Thomas Englehart. Sudha Madhuri Padaki. Jelmer Espinoza Torres. Matthew Kai Fong. Rigoberto Rodriguez. Narongpol Choset. Brad Gibson Weisskittle. Kartik Kumar. Thomas Trung. Vatsal Patel. Raghu Vardhan. Jian Lahir. Amar Reddy.
Okay, I would now like to present the candidates for the Master of Science in Engineering Management degree. The Master of Science in Engineering Management, or the MSEM, is an online program jointly developed and offered by our college and the College of Business Administration and Public Policy at California State University, Dominguez Hills. The program, offered entirely online, has been designed to meet the needs of practicing engineers and technical professionals who are bound by time and place. Will the candidates for the MSEM degree please stand and come forward under the direction of the faculty marshals forming a line on the right side of the platform. Mihir Das, CSULB MSEM Director, please step forward to receive the candidates.
Marcel Gordon. Humberto Meza. Tony Blakely. Peter Lupercio. Dennis James Hostetler. Salvador Carranza. Vin Quang Din. Talisha Marie Clemens.
One of the graduates actually couldn't make it because they were so far away they couldn't afford to buy the plane ticket for the online degree. Will all the candidates for the master's degree please stand and remain standing? President Alexander, these candidates have satisfactorily completed all requirements for their respective degrees and have been approved by the faculty of the College of Engineering to receive their degrees.
Graduates, you have been recommended to me by the Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs, by the Dean of Graduate Studies, and by your Dean and your distinguished faculty. Therefore, by the authority vested in me, by the Chancellor and the Board of Trustees of the California State University, I confer upon each of you who has fulfilled all requirements the appropriate master's degree. Congratulations. You may be seated.
Okay, now it's for the bachelor's degrees. I invite the bachelor's candidates to come forward in alphabetical order of their departments. That's the way you guys lined up. Will the first row of candidates for the Bachelor of Science in Chemical Engineering and the environmental technology option of the Bachelor of Science in Engineering Technology, please stand and come forward under the direction of the marshals. Larry Jang, Chair of the Chemical Engineering Department, please step forward to receive the candidates.
Alfredo Martinez.
Gregory Lester Duke.
Renee Andres Wynn.
Schuler Aaron Smith.
Adrian Montalano Ballon.
Fahad Abulhaib.
Michael Dobolsky.
Esther Chu.
Hiroko Suzuki.
Anti T. Nguyen.
Chiu Tran.
Alexis Tran.
Vithia Y.
William J. Kimbrough.
Jenna Marie Mayhem.
Sutton Michael Spaulding.
Michael Anthony Torres.
Christopher Bernard Bodziak.
Brandon Michael Ohm.
Jonathan Geronimo Arellano.
Tammy Brooke Phipps.
Will the first row of candidates for the Bachelor of Science in Civil Engineering and the Bachelor of Science in Construction Engineering Management please stand and come forward under the direction of the marshals. No stampeding. Steve Tsai, Chair of Civil Engineering and Construction Engineering Management Department, please step forward to receive the candidates.
Collins.
Mark Allen Patterson.
Deborah Robbins.
Noe Arce.
Ryan Matthew Jocelyn.
Khalid Alquam.
Ida Mesami Thad.
Joanna Zukowska.
Jennifer Wilson.
Marco Antonio Sanchez.
Brian Carrera.
Carlos Sufi Torres.
Paul Victor Laughlin.
Sarah Lynn Estabrook.
Matthew Stephen Schofield.
Matthew James Lovinger.
Crystal May Lee.
Min An Nguyen.
Kim Hoang Vu.
Angie Tan Thuy Nguyen.
Elizabeth Novak.
Francisco Gutierrez.
Diana Marisol Albaran.
Lauren Ladide Willingham.
Fernando Carvajal.
Jose De Jesus Garcia.
Mario Arechiga.
Ryan David Nichols.
Brian Matthew Leslie.
Loretta Marie Apodaca.
Carlos Pedroza.
Gordon Peter Zuber.
Robert Favela.
Koi Hong Vu.
Philly Kong Do.
Jason Nguyen.
Sun Dang.
Jonathan Chamrong Im.
Jared Wayne Macias.
Robert Russell Murphy.
Anderson Chrysostomo.
Michael Benjamin Nessel.
Said Tatlin Older.
Johnny Liu.
Dennis Amon Santos.
Martha Huerta.
Oscar Gonzalez.
Carlos Castellanos.
Luis Perez.
Clarissa Distuk.
Chen Din.
Billy Wong.
Eric Aranda Guillermo.
Ali Giraj.
Mubarak Alborian.
Brandon Mark Hopkins.
From the Department of Child Development, Sarah Shalen.
Nicholas Andrew Wells.
Ryan Scott McMahon.
Joe Steven Teschendorf.
Ainsley Chan.
Will the first row of candidates for the Bachelor of Science in Computer Engineering, the Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, and the Bachelor of Science in Engineering Technology, option in Technology and Engineering Education, please stand and come forward under the direction of the marshals. Wayne Dick, Chair of the Computer Engineering and Computer Science Department, please step forward to receive the candidates.
Hong Kong Xiu.
Roel Pereira Torres.
Pre Notice.
Pawan Kumar Taparia.
Udam Sarai.
Ryan Keith Newsom.
Leslie Ann James.
Salome Deegan.
Brisa Alatorre.
Moataz Mohammed Elzin.
Pov Kong.
Kevin Wu.
Daniel Kim.
Musa Kanbar.
Hiran Earl Pera.
Rao Chowdhury.
Raymond Gerardine.
Kevin Michael Kieslick.
Marcus Roland McCurdy.
Andrew Joseph Compton.
Stacy Elizabeth Johnson.
Kelly Jonathan Christofferson.
Pinayaka Chamika Bandara.
Israel Augustine.
Dong Thi Thuy Phan.
Nancy Mburi.
Rahel Haile Eaisu.
Shirley Mayan.
Mawad Bensariz.
Justin Alexander Zito.
Michael Jeffrey Castle.
Chaiwat Sunkabal.
Jesse Rodriguez Lester.
Richard Chad Redwitz.
Robert Gordon Foster.
Matthew Christopher Poland.
Miranda Janelle Ragland.
Jonathan Paul DeLeon.
Brian Rotti.
Derek Andrew Skolton.
Travis Paul Weir.
Luis Melgar.
Philippe Marina Morales.
Ryan James Marquard.
Nicholas Tima.
Jamie Balboa Lecap.
Nathan Richard Rawley.
Chisu Hong.
Nguyen Kim Nguyen.
Mimi Mai Tran.
Khan Kim Lee.
Paul Din Trin.
Rudy Christopher Rodriguez.
Nunnan Frank Mello.
Christopher Michael Van Noss.
Joseph Eugene Crutchett.
Max Ben Long.
Nishant Ramesh Patel.
Dina Hajmi Irza.
James Edward Cook.
Frederick Kamba.
Eric Hernandez.
Levin Purba.
Ulrich Jerome Patillo III.
Dan Buttinger.
Terry Choi.
Quentin Jerome Brooks.
Salvador Cavillo.
Shalina Jones.
Okay, will the first row of candidates for the Bachelor of Science in Electrical Engineering, the biomedical option of the Bachelor of Science in Engineering, and the Bachelor of Science in Electronics and Computer Engineering Technology, please stand and come forward under the direction of the marshals. Mahiar Amuzagar, acting chair of the Electrical Engineering Department, please step forward to receive the candidates.
Tuini Alcaldi.
Ghazi Abdullah Hatik.
Juan Carlos Saltero.
Joshua Griffin Comathy.
Peter Stanley Katowski.
Ryan Anthony Hall.
Jason Allen Mack.
Barry Harboya.
Takafumi Noguchi.
Chimdiari Ikechakugu Abukache.
Adam Joshua Sterling.
Christopher Lewis Brancato.
Alwin Atiencia Locancia.
John Acierto.
Tukna Neth.
Alisa Venezuela Kolotsky Ramos.
Abel Bernal Armenta.
Evan Tyler Morrell.
Philip Russell Buckley.
Leonis Colleen White.
Karina Reynoso.
Mustafa Ilasi.
Ahmad Nawaz.
Andy Guo.
Kais Aldaka.
Elham Molari.
Ala Haddad.
Nadal Askar.
Hassan Sirhan.
Papri Ahmad.
Hamoud Alkaldi.
Hamad Amar Al-Qadi.
Ali Al-Khalidi.
Hisham Al-Hasham.
Khaled Al-Khaldi.
Mohaimin Al-Khabeji.
Fahad Abdullah Al-Dabal.
Mohammed Hamed Al-Dosari.
Nicholas William Peters.
From the Department of English, Crystal Ray Klein.
Faisal Jamil Chalgolay.
Samuel Sandeep Paklapati.
Keshman Jabari.
Barry Vincent Robinson.
Edgar Allan Aradonas El Chico.
Emery Emero T. Sum.
Gregory G. Tom.
Jose Luis Alvarez.
Paul Fisher.
Paul Edison Fun.
Jeffrey Anthony Edusal.
Mohandas Maziar Karadman.
Robert Gladstone Dinsmore.
Randeep Kaur Sandhu.
Diana Cecil Mamaril.
Stephen C. Hallian.
Leonel Hernandez.
Joel Schrader.
And finally, the first row of candidates for the Bachelor of Science in Aerospace Engineering, the Bachelor of Science in Mechanical Engineering, the Bachelor of Science in Engineering with options in Industrial Management and Materials Engineering, and the Bachelor of Science in Engineering Technology with options in Manufacturing Technology and Quality Assurance. Wow. Please stand and come forward. Hamid Hafazi, Chair of the Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering Department, please step forward to receive the candidates.
Maritza Morelos.
Hugo Celis.
Robert Richard Rodriguez.
Fazel Akbar.
Sue Campos.
Jerry Robert McCoy.
Brandon Thomas Keller.
Ryan William Hano.
Grant Scott Newton.
Charles Edward Schott.
Andrew William Carpenter.
Henry August Hobus.
George Peter Haberstroh.
Samir Kumar.
Alfredo Alaman.
Christian Matthew Baltazar.
Sergio Alberto Escoto.
Salvador Covarrubias Solario Jr.
Alejandro Uloa Castro.
Drew Scott Abejon.
Marco Antonio Estrada.
Matthew Anthony Fiore.
Christopher Lewis Rockmore.
Mitzvan Nguyen.
Scott Anthony McCormack.
Ryan James Trapp.
James Christian Erickson.
Victor Hugo Mejia.
Abraham Serda.
Randy Merritt Hallowell.
Yoshihiro Tsumura.
Imesh Kamalath.
Jason Ellert.
Eames Jerome Nuvo.
Brandon Bradley Wells.
Eric Brandon Miller.
Vitin Yo.
Stephen Mark Howell.
Matthew Ali Giassi.
Pilar Michel.
Florette Di Tapado.
Richard Allen Cerati.
Jesus Luis Calderon.
Jaron Derareth Young.
Andrew Valmosina.
Bassam Raouf Marjid.
Wissam Raouf Marjia.
Amin Elmaziati.
Christian Ramon Orozco.
Ali Abu Dhabi.
Adam David Summer.
Blake Aronson.
Carlos Manuel Mendez.
Alejandro Ramirez.
Ken Rogers and Luis Rampillo.
Ryan Kirk Kuhlman.
Benjamin Noel D'Souza.
Luis Arturo Chavez.
Gabriel Espinosa.
Rafael Passis Fonte.
Patella. Victor Jesus Muro.
Yagabes Bones Janar.
Andy Lee No.
James Raymond Okafu.
Sandeep Kumar.
James Van Winkle.
Jesus Alberto Sosa.
Jose Antonio Salazar.
Garrett Scott John.
Christian Jose Monterosso.
Manuel Gerardo Banda.
Diego Armando Sosa.
Osvaldo Lopez.
Jose Antonio Martinez.
Omar Navarrete.
And from the Department of Accounting, Shunli Sway.
Well, I want to thank the name readers for really doing a great job. Okay, will all the candidates for the bachelor's degree please stand and remain standing? President Alexander, these candidates have satisfactorily completed all the requirements, no more tests, for their respective degrees and have been approved by the faculty of the College of Engineering to receive their degrees.
Graduates, you have been recommended to me by the Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs, by your Dean and your distinguished faculty. Therefore, by the authority vested in me by the Chancellor and the Board of Trustees of the California State University, I confer upon each of you who has fulfilled all requirements the appropriate bachelor's degree. Congratulations. Graduates, I'd like to congratulate you as the newest alumni of California State University, Long Beach. I am honored to have served you as your president and hope that you will use your education to move mountains. As the late Chancellor of the City University of New York stated, the quality of a university is measured more by the kind of student that it turns out than the kind of student that it takes in. You now represent our university in everything that you do and everything you accomplish. We are very proud of you and will continue to be among your biggest fans as you tackle a world full of hope and opportunity. Go forth, graduates. Congratulations, class of 2007, and go Beach!
Okay, you can sit down now. Did you have a good time? Okay, now you get to join your friends and your family as graduates. There is a reception that will be held for the families and friends immediately following the recessional, so you have to wait for us to leave. It's down on the terrace level of the student union. Please remain seated until the recessional has been completed. Thank you, and go Beach.